Okay, 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 Mokhaetsu. Ere kwa mokhele khape on this Friday morning, Expresso. Which I can't help but how you went with the radio. Ke be ke tsenya lentse leo la radio.
Ba tlo tsenya kodu.
No, ha bua mo radio. O tsantsa o bue. Fela ka mogotlo.
Ka mogotlo buang ka teng.
Ka ba phema tsana ba re jo ba re develop
rights. Ha se tsona.
Ragoga Gee mo Motsweding FM there with us this morning and we're getting to know a little bit more about the our cities. Of course, we want to encourage local tourism all around in our own very backyard. And if you if you're going to be exploring Mafikeng.
Yeah. And also, if you missed the fact that when they arrived here this morning, the first thing that we mentioned was that they come from Mafikeng, then obviously this is your chance to hear all about their beautiful city and all about it. Now, you guys are from Mafikeng. The first thing that we need to clarify, is it Mafikeng or Mahikeng?
Maftown.
And not Mafikeng.
Ke Mafikeng, ke Mahikeng.
Okay.
Or in Mahikeng, or Mahikeng, the place of stones. Ke lefelo la Barolong.
Okay.
Jalo Barolong ba ibitsa jalo bare ke Mahikeng. Jalo historically wa itse gore tswang go teng. A nna go ya party. Go na le batho ba tsamaile ba dira diphoso ka rona. Ba be ba e kwala. Sentlentle bile ke ba e kwadile Mafikeng. Even the spelling was
Mafikeng.
Wrong.
Mafikeng.
Yeah, M-A-F-E-K-I-N-G. Oh. Aha. Okay. 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 Me barolong bona ba nntse ba itse gore ke Mahikeng.
So ya no re renga ha re bua re Mahikeng gore ra ma ra Mafikeng.
Ke Mahikeng gona jana officially ke Mahikeng.
Mahikeng officially.
Ke Mahikeng. Fela e sentse le Maftown.
Maftown.
Hopola gore Mafikeng le lona ke le foko la Setswana. Ehe. Me ka ntla ya gore lefelo leo ke lefelo la barolong ke Mahikeng.
Because Botswana you have many dialects. You have Barolong, you have Bahurutsi, you have Bakwena. So as KB is saying, Barolong would say Mahi, you know, your F would be H in some
Kibo, 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 Hela,
Hela, Hela, Hela, Rehano, 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 so, but then, you get to Mafikeng, you find where Mafikeng siege happened, or it would be Mahikeng siege. You know, it used to be Mafikeng siege. That's where you also find Mafikeng Museum, which was opened in the early 1900s. It's closer to the Botswana, South Africa, Ramatlama border.
It's actually the former headquarters of
Botswana,
the former
which was
British protectorate, which was Botswana land. Mahikeng, how we were in there. It's the capital of Botswana. It's the capital of Botswana, the former Botswana. It's now the capital of the Northwest Province.
That's why
if you have never been to Mahikeng, you get good goosebumps.
But you also have the SABC in the Northwest. In Mafikeng, on two, or Mahikeng, on two of the most prominent doctors, Dr. Albert Luthuli Drive, and Dr. James Moroka. Dr. James Moroka, who is Emurolo,
by the way. Okay. A time I wish it was still around, honey, you would go to Mafikeng, Mahikeng, or we'll go a place called Mabana.
Mabana.
An incredible cultural development center, creative center, where it was just like amazing. But anyway, if I had to go to Mahikeng now, and I've never been there before. What's the one thing I must do?
Let me talk about myself. The first time I went to Mafikeng, that's before I worked for the SABC. I knew that the border was right there, 10 kilometers away from town. So the first thing I wanted to see and to do was go to the border. I thought the border was something you could touch.
Okay.
So definitely go to the border.
You could come to the SABC, but now you are at the SABC. You could go to Mabana, it's partly banned. You could go to the museum, or you could go see
the
graves.
Or ya go Ramatlabama, well, who needs
home?
That's definitely worth doing. Of course, Mafikeng definitely worth a visit. So if you can get up there, do yourself a favor, explore a part of our own backyard, especially this festive season. Make it happen. And of course, for this morning, however, do not change that dial on your TV or on your YouTube stream. And of course, listen as well to Ragoga Gee on Motsweding FM by dialing in 87.9 to 107.8 megahertz. And of course, don't miss how radio is meeting TV right now. Can I go Mino?
Raja Evan Tate, Malums.
Here we go. Malums
on
the deck. This is Zio.